Farmington Hills, Michigan native Allyson Newman stepped on Eastern Michigan University's campus in 1989 and never looked back. Once given the opportunity, this outstanding gymnast stood out above her competition, always working hard and surpassing any and all expectations of her coaches and teammates.
We recruited Allyson because she had all the tools necessary to be successful. And you always expect them to do well, but she exceeded our expectations. She was one of those kids that came on and really thrived as a college athlete. She became more consistent, she was competitive, and she had the lines and, you know, really the style and the grace that's required to be successful. So she proved out to be one of the best kids we've recruited.
As a freshman, Allyson displayed a clutch performance on floor exercise with a score of 9.2 to aid her team to win a close meet against Western Michigan, which attributed to her becoming the EMU floor exercise champion and EMU most valuable gymnast that year. As a sophomore, she continued her streak of excellence and broke the EMU school record in balance beam with a score of 9.4. Joining Allyson in dominating the sport was teammate Robin Lohide. This dynamic duo took EMU's women's gymnastics team to new heights.
Well, she was teammates with another excellent athlete, which was Robin Lohide, and those two together formed one of the best tandems in the conference. I think Allyson senior year they finished 1-2, and Robin was only like 0.5 behind, 0.05 behind her. So that was a really special group of kids with some real talent in it.
In 1991, Allyson was flying high as an EMU gymnast, winning the Mid-American Conference all-around title with a score of 37.40, and returned in 1992 to defend that title with a winning score of 37.95. Also in 1991, at the NCAA Central Regional Championship in Auburn, Alabama, she tied for 7th place in the all-around, tied for 4th place, and broke a school record in the uneven bars with a score of 9.775, and was 10th in the balance beam with a score of 9.650, which tied the varsity record. She also set records that year in floor exercise and vault. Her expectations for herself and constant preparation helped Allyson to thrive at all of her events.
One of the things about Allyson is she was such a perfectionist that she did things until she felt it was right. And we were down at the regional championships and she was on floor. And she must have done 10 double pikes in warm-ups. And a couple of the other coaches were standing there and saying, you know, make her stop. And I said, she'll stop when she's ready. And she did one and walked up and said, okay, I'm good to go.
Allyson finished her gymnastics career in 1992 and became a high school Spanish teacher for Belleville High School in Belleville, Michigan. Later, she would earn her master's degree in secondary education. Although Allyson was very busy with starting her career, she would continue to display her athleticism by competing in numerous women's fitness competitions. In 2002, Allyson took 6th place in the Miss Fitness USA competition and 15th place in the Miss Fitness World competition. The following year, Allyson made huge improvements and returned to take 4th place at both competitions. It's because of her competitive nature, high expectations, and constant improvement as a gymnast and athlete that Allyson Newman is being inducted into the E-Club Athletic Hall of Fame.